So it basically will use CRISPR to target a specific sequence. So we go in knowing what we want to detect. So it might be either a sequence of a virus or a sequence associated with antibiotic resistance gene and/or a DNA component from a human cell. We can actually get to effectively SNP level. And thus, if the sensor identifies that sequence, it will basically bind, cut, and now free up an output molecule that we can readily detect.